Master. Sasha Banks is making her presence known. And once again, Sasha Banks gains momentum in this match.
Sasha Banks got her there.
She got her with a reversal. Got the reversal.
Sasha Banks got her there.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Asuka turns it around.
Her overhand punch finds the mark.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
Here comes Sasha Banks.
Bankrupt.
That right there is why they call it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
How did she kick out?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Bad news for the boss.
This is exactly what Asuka was waiting for. The reversal from Sasha Banks. And it's reversed.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Nice job by Asuka.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Asuka has taken control again. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
One of the most effective stretches you will ever see. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here. Striking from every direction.
And one to the face.
Bad news for the boss. Look at her go.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Wow,
Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing, well, unless you're her opponent.
Incredible! Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
She's licking her chops.
Oh, now look at Asuka, she could snap her arm. That's all she wrote, fellas. The anatomy isn't supposed to bend that way, Cole.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here. Tap out and call it a night. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Pays for that one.
That acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard.
The WWE Championship is on the line. Doubled over now.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Now there's the counter. And she hits a DDT that would make Jake Roberts blush. And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
Inside the ring now.
Pure power on display right there.
Asuka turns it around.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Down she goes.
And she might just stay down there this time. Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Sasha Banks got her there. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end. Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Reversal for her there. Oh man, she's rolling now.
She looks for it once again.
Bankrupt.
That has got to be it.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Showing a lot of fight here.
Yeah, she just keeps getting back up.
Asuka turns it around. Looks like Sasha Banks is...
And this has got to be it. gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Slams her face down. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering.
Incoming. Wow, what a move from Sasha Banks. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a match.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Gotta wonder what's gonna happen here, Corey.
Well, you can go a variety of different ways from the cradle position, that's for sure.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Just drives her face down.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
And she releases the grip.
She obviously didn't think she was going to tap there. I don't know. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Clearly on a mission here.
It could be over here. One, two.
We have a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.